Okay, after watching Maxxarcade speed test video, I figure, okay, let's just see what happens. It looks like we're getting about 5 3/4 down. Not bad considering I'm paying for 1.5 down. See what the upload speed is. Now, that's not as blazingly fast as it used to be. And 6.6 up. At one time I was getting almost 30 meg up. And that was really nice for uploading YouTube videos. Okie dokie. That's this video. And remember, as UXW Bill said, fiber is good for you.